Today we're going to be painting a beautiful seascape. Strokes. I painted my son's room this color. Here we go. Just get a little on the bottom there. There you go. Okay, see how easy? There we are. Now, first thing you need in a seascape is the sea. That makes sense, doesn't it? So what we're going to do is take a number 7 brush. I'm going to take a little bit of our Bolivian aqua and just a tiny, tiny bit of Himalayan teal. Just mix that up just like that. See? There you go. A little bit of titanium white right in there. And we're going to paint some nice little waves. Just simple, easy strokes. Just like that. See? There you go.
I don't know where I stand. I don't know where to be. Among my stairs and the glares, it's me. But in the end, it seems I take all the blame.
Out here isn't so hot, so I picked up a tube and I thought it was black and it was green. Well, I got some goldish yellow type color mixed in there, and looking like crap. Up on eBay. Man,
this is ButterBall. I would like to let you know that I am a budding artist.